Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamin.
Hello, YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how I remove my facial hair. I have no facial hair right now. It's very soft and smooth right now, but what I use is this product. It's called Shaving Powder. It's by Magic. What it does is it removes all of my facial hair in 7 minutes. So without anything else said, you're gonna need a brush, a measuring spoon, a container, and your Magic Shave. First thing you're going to want to do is open your Magic Shave. It's not as easy as it looks. It wasn't easy at all. Once you got that open, you're going to take your tablespoon and you're going to take out the desired amount you would like. Using your tablespoon, you're going to take an equal amount of water as your powder. Using your brush, you're going to stir your powder and your water until you get a creamy consistency. It smells horrible. Now using that same brush that you used to mix the product, you're going to apply it to your face evenly. You might want to use a rag. That's much better. After setting for 7 minutes, you're going to want to use a lukewarm rag to remove this product. To clean up, rinse with warm water. Thank you for watching. Now, can you please subscribe? Give me a thumbs up. Because I'm the only one here who loves you.